Hello everyone and welcome to the next best of 3 in the Intel Extreme Masters Season 2. We're finishing playday number 2 with a Night Elf Mirror and it is going to be Hot, the Ukrainian, on the left hand side of Echo Isles. Ultra first for him and Moonwell and a very quick Wisp heading across the map. So either super early scout with perhaps Huntress follow up or an Ancient of War somewhere around his opponent's main base. We'll find out about it. His opponent on the right hand side is the Croatian Night Elf Zeus. And yeah, so far both of these players with 0 points in the group stage. Of course, only one match has been played. And yeah, there's the Ancient of War aggressively placed by Hot. Yeah, only one match has been played. Zeus taking a 1-2 loss against Paladin on playday number 1. And Hot being outplayed 0-2 by Happy. So yeah, it's, you know, time for both of them to get a victory. And both of them do start with a Demon Hunter first. Let's see how Zeus is going to react to this threat of the Ancient of War. Luckily for him, that one is very far away from any, you know, forest of which it could eat trees in order to regenerate. So yeah, we'll see how Zeus is gonna deal with that. Usually, you know, with an Ancient of War attacking your Moonwell, there's not all too much you can do. So you can, if you want to, just ignore it and take this creep camp anyway at first before the opponent's Demon Hunter arrives. But he decides not to do so. So giving up a bit of free XP basically and a free item advantage early on. I mean, as you can see, there's nothing he can do about that. And he could just repair anyway. And Demon Hunter of Hot spawns on the other side of the map. Hunter's Hall being built by Hot as well. No second Ancient of War being put into production yet though. This is nice. Zeus just waiting for the Ancient of War to do a hit here against the Moonwell so he can just quickly go in, attack and then move out again. And Hot just cancelling the Ancient of War's hit. Yeah, as you can see right now. Just cancelling the hits over and over again just to make it impossible for this Demon Hunter to just quickly come in and deal some free damage, because as you can see, if he's doing this, then he's taking a lot of damage here, so that's some nice, you know, advanced gameplay there by the Ukrainian. Just faking those hits over and over again. And yeah, with the bunch of archers, Zeus is eventually going to get the kill here on this Ancient of War. Hot, yeah, winning some more time. He's adding an Ancient Protector here only in his base and now starts taking. So he's not even, yeah, he's not even gonna add another Ancient of War inside of his base. So he's gonna have no units for quite a long time. And we'll see if Zeus is actually gonna be able to make some counter pressure happen perhaps, because he's gonna have 5 archers out already. And yeah, the Ancient of War is falling right now. Tier 2 tech started as well by Zeus. Hot is a little bit ahead. And the Ancient of War is going to be taken down. I think one more volley. 3 HP, one more volley. Now is going to be enough. And we'll see how both of the players, especially Zeus, are going to follow this up. Zeus, for the time being, he's got the momentum. He's going to have to clear map control with the 5 archers against the unitless opponent. 1 Ancient Protector finished right now. Another bunch of movers coming here. We'll see that the Hunter's Hall is being built for Zeus as well. A nice refreshing sight to see the Hunter's Hall being built in time. Especially when you think back to the last best of 3. Which, well, I guess if you watch this one, then you've seen the last one. Okay, Zeus just giving one of his own archers the pain. Your building is complete. And then using one of the Moonwells to make it up to her. Well, still no XP on the side of Hot. Zeus does have a little bit of XP already. Had this one crapped and he's got the 25 HP XP for the Ancient of War. And did he just finish this one? It looks like he did with the Ancient of War. Quite a mistake here by the Croatian. Gets the close of attack plus 6 though. And is gonna get at least the XP for the Trolls here, I'm assuming. Yes, he does successfully get those last hits. The Wisp should be healed in time. Or isn't it? Yeah, it is being healed in time. Therefore, Demon Hunter has to fall back. No point in doing any more damage to that Wisp. Tier 3 tech started immediately. 4 hot, 1 Ancient of Lore is coming. So we're gonna see a super quick transition into Bears by him. Unitless, as previously mentioned, but so far not punished. At the same time, Zeus is going towards the middle. Demon Hunters just chasing after each other. Yeah, this kind of reminiscent of the game on Norwood between Diesel and Paladin that we've seen in the last best of three. The one player just taking up to bear super quickly, whereas the other player investing into units early on, and therefore in this case it is hot. In the previous best of three was Paladin. Hot is happy with just wasting his opponent's time here until he gets up to bears, which is going to be able to a lot more quickly. The Moonwell here also nicely done by Zeus, just blocking the path of his opponent, just dealing a bit more damage additionally to this Demon Hunter. And Zeus is doing it a little bit better than Diesel did on the previous playday, or on the previous match. At least creeps up his second hero and doesn't waste all of his potential fending off this Demon Hunter. And he at least got up to level 2 as well. And big mana potion for the Naga. Keeper second is out right now for Hot. And he actually, yeah, if he comes in here, well, the Demon Hunter is way too low to do anything. If he came in here with the Keeper and a Demon Hunter that wouldn't be pretty much dead already, then this could be quite the risk. But then again, Zeus, of course, knows about the Demon Hunter's health, and therefore he can't take this one without really risking all too much. And Tangle gets rid of one of the archers and the Keeper. It looks like he is out for more blood, and he's probably gonna get it if he gets in range for another Entangle. Again, this Demon Hunter is around, and he could actually... he's actually starting to creep here, and this means he's gonna be losing another archer here, and yeah, this one should already be enough to get the kill on that one. At the same time, another creep camp is going to go to Zeus. Once of illusion for him, the Keeper should get burned here. Gonna have one more entangle. Actually, yeah, gonna have to get going right now. Might even be losing that one. Demon Hunter is coming in, but he doesn't have a staff of preservation yet. Mana burn cast, but rejuvenation is coming in time, and therefore this Keeper is going to safely survive. And now the Demon Hunter with the orb is gonna come in, and he's gonna be able to pick off everything here. One of the archers gets denied, two of them are getting killed by the Demon Hunter. And even the Naga is in trouble, and this is already terrible news. And he lost his Demon Hunter as well. How could you continue fighting there with the Demon Hunter? And the Naga is gonna fall as well, and Zeus is down to 14 supply against 32. Greed is bad, yeah. And giving this game away, which, wow. Okay, that's an interesting first one. Zeus is, you know, he invested into those archers early on. He was trying to get some creeping done with them. Took a bunch of damage on them. Crept greedily, as he stated properly, and then, you know, threw away all of his units and heroes at the same time against Zeus, against Hot, who wasn't even ready yet. He didn't even have Master yet, and the hard part was about to just start for Zeus, and he already threw away everything, so of course he would have lost afterwards. But wow, yeah, that was quite the interesting approach there by Zeus, and that puts Hot up with 1-0 in this best of three. And we'll see Twisted Meadows as map number 2.